the moment, so hopefully Matt will repeat what I'm just talking, and also one more time. Zacho Costa has made it across the finish line to take the 2023 Ras Y Wyddfa. Wow, ahead of... Wow. Absolutely incredible. Zacho Costa. Well then, Andy, and it was under 30 minutes, as I said. Incredible runs there. I think this is Dan Howell from Dan coming in fourth place, just under 40 minutes and not too far behind Alessandro Rossi from Italy. It's Grant Cunliffe in fifth place or sixth place. And another strike runner here, I think this is Apple Costa in first place, Chris Richards in second place. Andy Douglas taking the final podium spot. Wow, what a race that was. Guys, we're going to be going to the English team, of course. It's possible the line. And Matt McConnell there as well. Well done to that runner. Finishing in 15 there. Crossing the line. Killian Mooney's just finished up there with Finn Grant just ahead of him. Jared Martin. Tim Johnson. Tim Bradley.
Yes.
I shot really well during the race. I controlled in the first part, and then in the first part of the uphill I started to push really well.
Scotland, it is Holly Page. Holly Page takes it. Bergenza of Intrepid. Some of the guys here. We're going to the top two of